Hey Miso, did you know that you can rename a dependency in CargoTOML by putting the name that you want on the left-hand side of the dependency specification, and then putting the real name of the crate in the package field in the declaration? You did, huh? Did you know that you can use the same technique to get multiple major versions of a crate in your dependencies? That's pretty neat, huh?